Ask me out.
I want Tiffany. I want Angel City. I want all that shit. Y'all know I be stunting.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Maya Monet, and we got Cash Doll right here. Girl, you just tore up the stage, y'all. You had everybody excited. Everyone was so excited when we heard your name was coming out. What was your first impression of Grambling, and how do you feel about it now?
Man, it's like I want to come back. It was so lit. I'm so excited. Like, I was not expecting this because I've never been here before.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm like, okay, you know, I'm booked. Okay.
Right.
You know, I hope it's lit.
Oh no, Graham's always gonna be lit.
What?
We always gonna be lit.
Man, they knew every song that was. It was the energy is unmatched. Like, I think it's y'all one of my favorites.
It is. And we really appreciate, you know, you interacting with the audience, most definitely.
Yeah, oh yeah. I've been performing for like 5 years now,
mm-hmm.
You know, so it's just like. No.
Oh, wait. I just want to say you have an amazing stage presence.
Thank you so much.
A lot, you're talented as well. Some people are just talented, don't have a stage presence. Some people have a stage presence and just aren't talented. You definitely got both. You definitely know how to interact. So
thank you. Because as soon as I walk on stage, I turn into a different person. I just be like, oh my God, they're here. And then it's like, it's crazy because I feel like I see every last one, everybody in there. No matter how many people, I feel like I see everybody.
We definitely reacted off your energy.
Okay. What? I love y'all.
All right, so last question. So you are here at an HBCU, you know what I'm saying, with young black queens. And
okay,
queens
I love that. Huh.
So what's an advice? Because you're following your dreams, and we know we're only trying to be like you.
Yes,
so what
of course.
Is a tip that you would give to the student body?
I'll say that. My favorite thing to tell people is starve negativity, feed positivity, because what you feed will grow. So if you feed negative things all the time, I mean, you'll be miserable. You feed positive things, and that's what grows around you. You can't do nothing but be inspired and happy and be in a good mood and be at peace. That's the key to happiness.
That's the key. You heard it from the queen herself. Thank you so much for coming here to us. We really appreciate you, and Graham State loves you. So please come back one day.
I love y'all too.
I'm Maya Monet, representing the lab and the TV center, and we are out.